Fully defending, but there are those right now that are questioning whether you can withstand the big man.
I could care less what they think. I'm fighting for life, brother. I'm fighting for all those people that have remolded their lives, man. Get their priorities in order, man. Walk around with a lot of pride.
That might make you a little bit upset. That might make you a little bit over the edge. That might make you a little bit insane, if you know what I mean. And a few men out there were forced to watch your wife, or your woman, or your main squeeze, yeah, begging to another man. It might make you a little bit insane. How insane I am, yeah.
Just a second. How could you hand me that chair? Yeah. Appreciate the way that that you do business. All right, fans, my guest at this time is the...
I just thought I'd come around, say hi, and see if you had anything on your mind for a change. Yeah.
As a matter of fact, I do. But you know what I'm going to do?
What?
I'm going to be a nice guy. I'm not going to insult you.
Who's this? Junkyard dog. Drap. Ha ha. You're not going to insult me. Okay, then.
You know, thank you. Hey, don't kill a good thing here, Howard.
Now tell me about Poland.
Well, what would you like to know about Poland?
Why did you leave?
Well, I...
They have filthy rivers. They have nasty, nasty countryside. They have horrible, horrible people. That's why I left.
To find out how insane I am, yeah, right now, yeah.